I'm really getting tired of the cold weather. Really getting tired of it. Hey, there are some attendance pads in the rows you're sitting in. There's also prayer cards in the seat backs in front of you. Please let us know how we can pray with you and pray for you. You can drop those in the offering basket near the end of our worship. So we're starting a new series today called Figuring Out Life. Anybody got life figured out yet? We're all on a journey, aren't we? The 8:15 worship tends to be a little more chronologically gifted than the 10 o'clock. They were saying, nope, still on a journey, still figuring out life. And so we're gonna dive into some things that take up a lot of our lives and take up a lot of our energy and our emotions. And today we're talking marriage. Now, it doesn't matter if you're married or not. There's a lot to learn about relationships between men and women. And we're gonna dive into the book of Proverbs a little bit and get some wisdom. I mean, where do you go to find wisdom to figure out life? Personally, for me, I'm really glad that Oprah's not on TV anymore. Because that wasn't wisdom. That was pop psychology for whatever felt good on any given day. Now, I do happen to like Dr. Phil's question. How's that working for you? That's a great question. And one that we probably ought to ask ourselves. So we're gonna dive into marriage. Just a little fair warning, probably fifth grade and younger really needs to go to Sunday school today. It's PG, but it's definitely PG. So just a fair warning for some young ears. So with that, let's stand, greet somebody around you.